play just as playful as a baby grand piano. Not very nifty, weighs just 250. But a great big fat girl now and then is relished by the best of men. Anna from Indiana will put my arms around as far as they will go. I'm all through with Broadway sallies. Now I long for hills and valleys. I'm going back to Indiana. I claim that my Anna is the fattest girl in all of the world. Why, she's just profiteering in meat. And whenever we go out for a walk, the people look at us and think it's some kind of a convention. And the doctor, he advised Anna that she would have to reduce her weight for the benefit of her health. So she thought she'd take up horseback riding. I'll never forget the first day she got on a horse. Why, the poor animal sunk right in the middle. He took one look at Anna, started to laugh, rolled over and died. Well, you can't blame the poor thing. And other day, Anna and I, we were in a streetcar, just taking a little trolley ride, inexpensive, and the car was rather crowded. A little while, about five or six men got on the car, and Anna whispered to me, one of those loud, ladylike whispers. She says, "Isn't it a shame that all these men have to stand?" One of the men heard her and then turned to Anna and said, "Well, miss, if you got up, we could all have a seat." Anna from Indiana, she's just as playful as a baby grand piano. I feel so nice and I got the license. And though it costs $3, you can bet it's cheap for all I'm gonna get. Anna from Indiana will put my arms around as far as they will go. And though she looks just like a dummy, goodness how she shakes her shoulders, I'm going back to Indiana.